villagers walked in here all by themselves, did they? A chopper brought them and then speeded. Oh, yeah. Agent Egg reporting. Naturally, they're pretending to
attention! The command center came under enemy attack!
It's us! Covering you!
All unauthorized personnel must be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention! The jamming system is coming back online.
Artyom, the hangar is right there. We can break through.
Report your status. Group B, continue patrolling the courtyard in the generator room. Group A, check the wind turbine zone. Communications were lost there.
Damn, how many guards does it have?
Why can't you just stay still, Yermak? We're on high alert. Civilians aren't allowed to just walk around now.
Now, does that mean you're going to ready the train for me?
What the hell is this? Gotta tell maintenance.
Won't let us get away. We have to do something about them first. Please!
Reload!
am I glad to see you here.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. We'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on.
Artyom, turn the turntable on.
Here. Anna!
Dad! Guys! It's us! Help us!
What the hell?
Artyom!
What are you doing here? Talk about surprise!
Colonel, this will mean court-martial for all of you!
All right, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this. Just can't believe shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastard shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in. We've no moves left. Hansa can't take this lying down.
Oh, shit,
the watchers
won't
let them.
No, I won't be quiet. What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All
everyone
of them, women,
up.
Children!
I'll tell you all later, everything. Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until 100 click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to
this
misunderstanding.
Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course. Artyom, Anna, they are with us.
The order leaves no one behind.
All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and full steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch them there. I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them! While you were getting irradiated on the surface, my father just kept lying! Lying to you, to me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye!
We are not just traitors. We are honest to God enemy saboteurs.